welcome back to my channel. And for those of you guys seeing my face for the very first time, my name is Esmeralda, but most people like to call me Esme. And if you guys aren't yet subscribed, please make sure to hit that little red button. I would really, really appreciate it. So today's video is a fall clothing haul, and I'm going to be showing you guys how I would style these pieces to hopefully give you guys some inspiration for fall outfits. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So I placed orders from Forever 21 and Shein, and I'm going to start off by showing you guys what I got from Forever 21. So this first piece right here, I've been wanting something like this for a while now, and I just never got around to buying something similar to this. I also could never find something in this color that I really liked that was worth it. And it's this little top right here. I believe they refer to this as a shacket because it is like a button-down shirt, but it's thicker than a shirt, so it's kind of like a jacket. I absolutely love the color of this. It's an auburn orange. I love the material. It is pretty thick. I think it's great quality. And I actually already used this because it's been chilly in Chicago, and so I took advantage and I put this one on, and it kept me pretty warm. I'm not sure I'll be able to wear this when it gets colder over here, but it's definitely one of my favorite pieces currently. So it has the buttons. It has this rib detailing, and it also has a front pocket on this side. So yeah, I absolutely love this one. And then I got another button-down t-shirt. So this one is definitely more of a t-shirt, and I know the colors aren't very fall-like. They probably would remind you more of spring because they're pastel colors. But when I saw the way that they styled the model with this piece, I knew that I had to get it. So I got this one in a medium, and it is a bit oversized, but I wanted it to be oversized so that I can wear it opened up with a white t-shirt under, which you guys will see once I try it on. And it has blue, pink, yellow, orange and green stripes, and I just love the way that these colors look together. I never thought I would buy something like this, but I actually really like it, and I can't wait to wear this one. And then I got this other top, which I've been wanting to get something similar to this, and it is this peasant top. And I love the neckline of this top. I've been wanting something like this for a while. It's a little bit ruched in the middle, and it has some buttons, and it is satin material. But I think what caught my eye the most was the color. My favorite color is purple, if you guys didn't already know. And so I think this lilac color is super pretty. And I also love the sleeves. It's a little bit different. I just think it looks really classy, and I cannot wait to wear this one as well. And lastly, what I got from Forever 21 was this dress. So this is a woven dress, and it is in the color olive green. I don't own any green pieces, at least I can't think of any that I own. So this is something different for my wardrobe. I really love the color. I think this is a perfect fall color. And I love how it has buttons down the middle. I actually already tried this one on, and I think it's really form-fitting. And I think you can consider this to be an overall dress, but it's different than other ones because of the V neckline. So yeah, this one's really pretty. It's also not too short or too long. And I just think it's perfect for the fall because it's also thick, so you won't be cold. So now I'm going to move on to the pieces that I got from Shein. And one of those things is actually this top that I'm wearing right now. So this is just a simple ribbed mock neck top. As you guys can tell, it's long sleeve. I really love that it's turtleneck, but it's not one of those obnoxious turtleneck sweaters that are kind of too tight at the neck area. This one's actually pretty thin, but it's still warm. And it's not see-through at all. I saw on the site that they had so many different colors of this top, so I'm probably gonna go and order a couple more different colors because I think this is definitely one of those staple tops that you can throw on a cardigan, a sweater, a jacket, and dress it up or dress it down because it's a simple top. But I definitely recommend purchasing a simple black top for the fall so you can style it with different pieces and still keep yourself warm. All right, so this next piece, I've never owned anything like this, but I've been noticing that it's a trend, especially during the fall, and it is this sweater vest. I ordered it in a medium, but it looks pretty small. I would consider this to be like a small or extra small, honestly. So I would consider sizing up in this one. And next I have another basic staple, and it is this sweater. So I've been wanting to buy more brown pieces, and when I found this one, I thought it was the perfect thing because I love sweaters and I haven't been going out too much, so I want to have some basic pieces as well to just wear around the house or when I go out and run some errands. And I think this is the perfect thing thing. So this one is actually really warm on the inside, so we love that. And I know they also have this one in a couple of different colors, so I might have to order a couple more of these. And now we're down to the last two pieces, and I believe this one has to be one of my favorite pieces that I ordered. And it is another shacket. So this one is in black, as you guys can see, but it's a little bit different because it has this detailing on half of the jacket, which I thought was really cool. I wasn't sure how it would look in person and if I would like it, but I honestly really love it. The colors definitely remind me of fall, and it's actually really thick, which I was surprised about. But I also love how it has two pockets. And the only thing that I would mention is that the buttons do feel a little bit cheap, but hopefully they don't fall off. All right, so the last piece is something that I've been wanting to purchase for a while now, but I could never find some that I really loved and had good reviews, and it is these black leather pants. So I've been eyeing some leather pants for a while now, and I'm really excited to wear these. As you guys can see, this one has a button, but it also has a zipper. And it also has some pockets, and these are real pockets, which we love. And it also has some pockets in the back. They are wrinkly because they just arrived in the mail yesterday, and so they were folded up. But I think what I love the most about these is that they are wide leg pants. So I do have a couple of different ideas on how I want to wear these pants. And it also has this detailing stitching by the knees, which I thought was really cool and different. And again, I think leather pants, leather jackets, leather tops are honestly a staple for the fall. All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I would style these pieces. All right guys, so this is the first outfit, and honestly, I'm so obsessed. I absolutely love this one. We're starting off strong. So I'm wearing the black mock neck top that I got from Shein, and I decided to pair it with these brown pants that are from Target. If you guys watch my business casual clothing haul, then you might have seen these already. And I threw on the black jacket from Shein. I am wearing my black Doc Martens, and I think Doc Martens has the perfect fall boots. I definitely recommend getting combat boots for the fall, and Doc Martens are definitely it. All right, this is the next outfit, and again, I love the jackets. I definitely recommend getting some for the fall. So I'm wearing another mock neck top, and this one is also from Forever 21. This whole outfit is actually from Forever 21. I'm wearing these mom jeans that are from Forever 21. I love the length of these. And since the outfit is a little bit plain, I decided to throw on the auburn orange jacket to bring a little bit of color to the outfit. And I also think these colors combine really well together, and they remind me of fall. And to finish off, I'm wearing these white booties. Guys, we are on to the third outfit, and honestly, I've never worn anything like this, so it's a little bit out of my comfort zone. But as you guys can see, I'm wearing the sweater vest, and I decided to pair it with this blue jean button-down shirt. I initially thought that it would look really cute with a white button-down shirt, but I don't have one, so I would recommend getting a white one to wear with sweater vest. And I decided to pair it with my black leather pants. So I really love the fact that they're wide leg at the bottom. I think it looks super cute with platform shoes, so that's why I'm wearing my white high top platform Converse. And I also threw on my black sailor hat. I think this ties everything together since it matches with the pants. Yeah, what do you guys think of this one? I'm not used to wearing anything like this, like I mentioned, so I'm not sure if I'm a fan of this style or if it suits me. So this next outfit here, I would honestly consider one of the more dress up options that I have. So this is the olive green dress that's from Forever 21, and I decided to pair it with a black long sleeve top underneath, and I also threw on some black tights and my Doc Marten boots. Once again, show you guys the different ways that you can wear the Doc Marten boots. You can honestly wear them with pants or dress them up and wear them with a dress like I am. And this dress seems to have pockets, but they're not actual pockets, so I just wanted to point that out. But honestly, this is such a flattering dress. Alright, so this outfit right here is the opposite of the previous one. This one is more on the casual side. I'm wearing the brown sweater that's from Shein, and I paired it with some basic black leggings, and I threw on this jean jacket, and then I also threw on my black Vans. And to put this whole outfit together, I decided to throw on a baseball cap. I think this one's really cute. It says bad hair day, which I definitely have a lot of. Yeah, this is something that I would wear during the weekday to go run some errands. I feel really comfortable in this one, and it's definitely a warmer option for the fall weather. Okay, we have made it to the second to last outfit, and I surprisingly really love this one. Like, I didn't expect to like it as much as I do, but I'm a big fan of this top. So I'm wearing a basic long sleeve white bodysuit, and I threw on the colorful button-up top from Forever 21. I'm also wearing some light wash jeans that are from Forever 21 as well, and then I paired it with my white high top platform Converse. This is definitely more of my style. It's a little bit more on the casual side, but I think the color in this top definitely brings everything together. Alright, and we have made it to the very last outfit. I'm wearing the peasant lilac top that's from Forever 21, and I decided to pair it with the black leather pants from Shein, and I think it looks super, super cute. This is definitely more of a classier look. And for shoes, I'm wearing some black heeled booties. I love the way that these pants look with platform shoes, so I think these look really cute, and I would definitely wear this for more of an event, maybe to celebrate a birthday. But yeah, that's it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below and turn on my post notifications so that you're notified when my next video goes up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.